Hey guys, in this video, I'll guide you through how to redeem Microsoft rewards without a phone number. Alright, so let's begin with the video. The first step is to log in using your credentials. If it's your first time, you can click on Create One and follow the on-screen instructions to set up your account. Redeeming Microsoft rewards offers several benefits. 1. You can redeem points for gift cards to popular retailers like Amazon, Starbucks, and Walmart, allowing you to shop for a variety of products and services. 2. Points can also be used for Microsoft Store credit, which lets you purchase games, software, devices, and accessories directly from Microsoft. 3. Another option is to convert your points into donations to charitable organizations that support causes you care about. However, redeeming Microsoft rewards without a phone number can be tricky. Microsoft often requires phone verification for account security. Here are some alternatives you can try. Sometimes Microsoft allows email verification as an alternative method. Check your account settings to see if this option is available. If email verification isn't an option, you can try linking your rewards account to an email or social media account for verification purposes. If these methods don't work, you can contact Microsoft support for assistance. Navigate to the Microsoft Rewards support page. Fill out the necessary information regarding your issue with redeeming rewards without a phone number and submit it. Be sure to use the email address associated with your Microsoft account. After submitting your request, you'll need to wait for a response from Microsoft. They may provide instructions on how to proceed with redeeming your rewards without phone verification. Keep an eye on your email or check the rewards dashboard for any updates or instructions they may send. So that's basically how you can redeem Microsoft rewards without a phone number. So that's all for this video. If you find it helpful, consider subscribing and giving this big thumbs up. And I'll catch you in the next one. Thanks.